Asura. Ahsoka.
Anakin. I won't leave you. Not this time.
Then you will die.
There's a new speedster.
Do you have any leads on to who it might be?
Not yet. August Hart's still locked up at Iron Heights.
Dawn's gone. For now. We'll be ready for them.
Hey, Bear. Eddie Thawne's life was almost so different. But things didn't turn out that way, did they, Barry?
I'm not sure what the right thing to do is anymore.
You do what you do best. Run.
I want to go back in time. I'm gonna save Eddie. I know this feels different. It's because it is. This is personal.
Hello, old friend.
Now you die, Flash.
I met a human who escaped from Argus custody.
Blood work? I'm only gonna say this once. Walk away, all of you. That's your only warning. The multiverse is different than before.
You were unwise to reopen the
I can't believe he's back. What am I gonna have to become to stop him?
All of this is my fault, and I've been trying to fix it, but I think that there's only one way to do that now. Cisco? What is it?
Reverse Flash. He's here.
Team Reverse Flash.
Put him down.
Central City College, I'm a criminal justice major.
It's actually the worst job you can get in a crime lab, but my foot's in the door.
His foot's in the door! That's my boy right there! Taught him nothing he knows!
How is Alan? Not too messed up from getting hit by that lightning, I hope.
It's like this layer of dimensional reality causing me to burn a tremendous amount of calories.
What is your family like?
Alan, can I help you?
I know this is kind of an aggressive move showing up at your doorstep, but I have an aggressive dilemma.
When I approach the speed of light, crazy things happen to time.
I call it the speed force.
I know we've seen a lot this past year, but time travel?
Dad doesn't know it won't hurt him.
Revenge won't make the pain go away. Trust me.
I mean, we have to try. What do we have to lose?
Save my mom.
I go faster than the speed of light, far beyond the speed of light. You gotta break the rule, Barry, and you've gotta do it now.
Oh, Barry, what have you done this time?
Wow, it's like a cave. Like a bat cave.
It's okay, I'm not okay.
Who is that?
Is this time travel?
You're from a parallel Earth.
But it's like if you can go fast enough, then it's possible to travel between worlds.
You told Victor this was possible.
witnesses all he saw was a blur. Sound familiar?
We never got a positive ID.
Well, that narrows it down.
Oh, awesome. That's a bad signal. That's your...
Oh, shh, sorry. That's your signal. That means we have to go now.
Suit up.
Go out there and do what you were born to do.
Where's Batman?
Guys, this is not together.
Looking for a small boy. Kala.
You had a woman in your group?
I thought she was with you.
Admire your handiwork. You'll be forced to live your lives in a reality that we created.
What should we call this new world that you've whipped up for us? I was thinking Flashpoint. Fetch me if you can.
You're the Batman?
He can do it. I know he can do it.
Responsible for all this. So many people have been hurt because of me, and when I looked at you, all I saw was another potential victim of my hubris. And yes, I created this madness, but you, Barry, you can stop it. You can do this. Now run, Barry, run!
Barry?